Hi guys, my name is Nozomi and this is my bulletin vlog number 6. So this week, what have I been up to? So I've been interning Monday to Wednesday, so that's what I was doing for half of my week. Then on Thursday I met up with a friend and we did some really cool creative stuff, so maybe you'll see that on this channel, or you'll see that on her YouTube channel, or you'll see that on some form of social media. That was quite fun. Then on Friday I just did some freelance work to earn some dollar because it's needed. And oh yeah, yesterday was Saturday, so I went for a buffet, as you do, getting fat over summer. That was really nice. It was for a friend's birthday. Then I met up with another friend and we went to it's this district in Hong Kong where you can buy lots of DIY stuff. You've got like market streets and you've got this shopping mall that has a mall within it. So we kind of went over there and we did like a bit of shopping. There's also an arcade there, so we went to the arcade. That was fun. There's actually a roller coaster in that mall. Yeah, inside a mall. But it was being, I was gonna say renovated. That's not the right word. It's being renovated? Yeah, let's go with that. So it was closed. There's also an ice rink in the mall, but we were too tired by the end of the day, so we didn't go. So yeah, that's kind of what I've been up to, and this vlog is going to show you some of that stuff.
Yay!
You're my best friend, you're my really best friend, and I can't believe that I'm doing this again, but it's all for you.
So we decided to come to an arcade, because why not? Got our token, we're ready to play. Hello, small child. Well, yay!
That happened.
And a roller coaster in the mall. So that's part of its track, and it goes all the way. So that's the elevator.
Missing pieces.